What's this? Another graveyard? Oh, of course it is.
Oh, seriously? How are you not used to this by now? If you've seen one ghoul-ridden deathscape, you've seen them all.
I suppose you have something of a point. Fine, let's press on.
Actually, it looks like this place is full of necro-dragons. So that's new.
Something? I just had a thought. I know it's only happenstance that brought us here, but, well, Celica and the others are all such good people. And Valentian culture is quite interesting in its own right. Perhaps I should allow myself to enjoy being here a bit more.
That's not what I expected you to say. In fact, you're the last of us I'd suppose to be having such thoughts.
Is it really so out of character?
Maybe not. Especially as I think your words were directed at me. And perhaps you're right. I have been rather dour lately, after all. I suppose it is important to find joy wherever life happens to take you.
I couldn't agree more. And I find the most joy in the smiles of my sisters.
Well, that's very sweet.
I can handle this!
Yeah.
about his deer.
Oh, hey. Nice one.
Here I go! That was pretty good, huh?
That up and you won't live long.
is amazing!